I think I'll just start by echoing my support with everything has been said, that we all need to work together. We need to do more to continue investing in affordable housing. I think we know the importance of it. We have done a lot in our city here in Ottawa in terms of investing in affordable housing through the partnership of federal and provincial government and working with our city. But I think we need to take that next step to continue that partnership, to match those dollars so that we can provide more and realistic affordable housing in our community. I'm very proud that in my community, in Ottawa Centre alone, we've seen the availability of 350 new affordable housing. I'm actually a tenant. My community office is now located in the CCOC's Beaver Barrick project, which is an incredible new provision of affordable housing right in the center of our city. Not to mention, I think the work that the province and the city is doing by uploading costs of social assistance is giving city the opportunity to reinvest those dollars back into the community through affordable housing is the right step as well. So look forward to working with all our partners and making sure that we, all three levels of government, come together, figure out the next phase of ongoing funding for affordable housing so that we have affordable and supportive housing available in our community, especially here in Ottawa. Thank you very much for all the good work you do.